is like stepping out of reality and delving into the world of fantasy life. You, when you dress as a character, you become a character yourself.
It's just raw expression of everything we enjoy as people. It doesn't have to be comics or games.
Two things are my two favourite things about cosplay. One, on the way to a convention, when you leave your house and you're nowhere near the convention, so no one has any idea of what's going on, when you're walking around the street in full attire and people are like, what the hell is that? I love that. Second is like after the convention, when everyone's like chilled out, you all go to the pub and it's like the place where superheroes go to die. And like, everyone's just sitting around having a bit of fun.
You can dress up like an idiot and feel like you're involved in a massive group of people.
It's fun to walk around dressed as a crazy character all day.
It's hell of a lot of fun, and having someone random come to go, ah, you're dead to me, that was fun.
Cosplay, it means so much to me, not just on a business sense, but it made me become who I am. Like, it gave me confidence to not be scared to be, because I was a closet geek, so it's nice to just be myself and be with other people that enjoy the same things as me.
I think what I enjoy most is it's kind of like a big community, and like I have a lot of friends through cosplay now, and it's a kind of a way to express the things you love. It's not just some cheap costume you buy and you find online, it's something you spend time like making and putting your heart into and trying to like recreate characters from fiction. I've been cosplaying about 4 or 5 years. I love actually making the things. Like I'm gonna hopefully do that in university theatre design. So making costumes to me is probably the best bit. Some of my costumes take much more time and effort than others, and some are just like I'll see a dress and think, oh, I could just sew a bit on and I'll be right. But a lot of them, like a lot of the stuff I would actually consider cosplay, is the stuff that I spend like a lot of hard time and like making all from scratch. My most expensive costume is my big sister costume, and that's because I made the helmet out of fiberglass. I didn't think how expensive that was going to be and how heavy. I spend probably far too much time and money on it, but I'm happy with what comes out at the end.
Cosplay gives people the opportunity to be one of their favourite characters for the day, and even the making of the costumes itself, or the art of actually acting in character, even that gives people a really common interest because people pick up tips. It's such a wide and open community. You go online and you'll find cosplay tips for anything.
Honestly, one of the reasons I come here is to try and make as many friends as possible. It doesn't always work out because people are shy and awkward.
Like, a ton of people like come and always ask me questions. And people become talkative, and that's why I enjoy.
The camaraderie, I think, is the whole thing for it for me. You know, it's lots of people with lots of different likes, and they all come together and just have a good time. And that's...
It gives people that maybe a little bit shyer or a little bit more, you know, insular, the opportunity to come out, to enjoy themselves, to socialise with friends.
My closest friends are those people who do it with me, so I'd be a lot more lonely if I didn't have cosplay.
The cosplay online community is huge. It's not just one community. They're all over the place, and when we come together, it's the coming together of all of those groups, all of those people, all of that community to share a similar interest. So I think it's amazing how large cosplay is.
I definitely think there are more female cosplayers. I think it just comes from dressing up. I think dressing up's definitely more like feminine, even like in a kind of sense of just going out, like women dress up, they put on makeup.
I'm from America, so all my conventions are American, and it's sort of a female interest, I guess.
I don't want to stereotype or put people into this ballpark, you know, thing, for obvious reasons. I think the females have a tendency to project themselves more. They're in a culture and an audience that, you know, is predominantly male-based, you know, especially with gaming. no one can really argue that it is a male-based audience. And of course, they're going to, you know, want to appreciate females for who they are and for showing off. And the females do appreciate it as well because, you know, they're receiving attention from people that they might not otherwise get or, you know, stuff like that, which is, you know, an amazing and fantastic experience.
I think that a lot of recent cosplays, it comes from people taking a character and just trying to get likes and publicity, and an easy way to do that is to obviously make something revealing, I guess. I'm not going to ever like shame on someone for doing it. It's your body, you can show as much as you like.
I think that girls cosplay gets more recognition and gets more attention online. It's hard because a lot of characters in the gaming industry and comics
are really, you know,
very drawn, very sexy anyway. So when a cosplayer does it, they're being very accurate. I mean, if you think of Emma Frost, you know,
or even Catwoman, because it's a bodysuit. I don't mean half
accurate,
it,
but you're also being sexy. So can you judge a cosplayer for that when they're just being accurate to the character?
I think there's a lot of cosplay elitist. Like, especially recently, when I first started, there wasn't so much. It's something you do for fun, and like, I do like to compete. I think, yeah, something I've done, like, if you win, that's a nice achievement, but I don't think people should get quite so competitive and like down about how it's just something you do for fun, like, get over yourselves a bit.
I think when it comes to the competitiveness of cosplay, something that we've always tried to do every single one of our events is say, you're up there to have fun at the end of the day. We push that more than we push the judging aspect of it and the competition aspect of it.
I think we do it quite well with having the fun aspect
combined. I would definitely agree. Yeah.
Hello everyone. Well, we met here at LAC 2 years ago. And I thought, where better than where it all started? Are you married?
I'm having the crap out of you!
And I thought it was very suiting to propose right here.
It was like something I had in my head. I thought that would be the best thing ever if I was proposed to at a con. It's definitely my thing, and that I love cosplay.
It's just a lot of people who enjoy the same thing getting together and expressing what they love, so I don't see how you couldn't enjoy it if you like the things that are there.
But it's been amazing. All the attendees have been really amazing. They've been really enjoying the event, which is the most important thing. We're really pleased. Obviously, while with this being the first ever LAGC, we've had a couple of growing pains, but to be honest, I couldn't have imagined it gone any better.